Today we will see the videos related to adjective. Okay, we have completed noun, है ना? Noun हो गया था. What is noun? What is noun?
Noun is name of person.
The name of person.
Noun is a naming word.
Ah, very good. Noun is the name of person, place, thing, animal. Very good. So you have understood the about noun, na? It is clear.
Yes. Noun is the name of place, person, thing.
If question आएगा तो आप लोग कर लोगे है ना? हो जाएगा, बन जाएगा आपसे.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So today we will go through adjectives. Okay. Just watch the video and just see it. We'll solve then some question answers after watching the video.
Defining adjectives. In this module, you will understand the meaning and usage of adjectives. So we aren't merely disrupting the fair in the neighborhood. Oh my, the fairgrounds are packed with people. Look at all these eateries, clothes and bookshops. Oh, look at
good
that.
Morning,
a favorite of Sophie and Neil. There are so many different games that it is difficult to choose just one. And look at the prices on this game at different game stores. There is dark balloons, angry birds, boost art balloons, in the real their favorite, Hoopla. Sophie and Neil head straight to the Hoopla store. Here too, they see some very interesting prizes. Look, Neil, there are some exciting prizes on the table.
Yes, Sophie. See, there's a round box of delicious chocolates, a huge pink teddy bear, a collection of famous books, an interesting 3D movie CD, and some colorful candy sticks.
So, there are five prizes on the table. There is Mrs. Rhea, the store owner. She is Sophie and Neil's teacher. Look, she has also brought Diamond, her pet dog, with her.
Hello, ma'am.
Hello there. Do you want to play hoopla?
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Let me explain the rules of hoopla to you then.
Sophie and Neil like hoopla. Look, they have got one coupon each. Each coupon costs 10 rupees. Every coupon gives them two chances to play. Sophie is aiming to get the pink teddy bear, aiming to...
She missed it. Better luck next time, Sophie.
This time, Sophie aims her hoop at the wrapped box of chocolates.
Sophie, you can do it.
It is Neil's turn now. He aims his hoop at the movie scene. Neil is going for another try. Let's see if he wins this time. Now, let's take a closer look at the highlighted words. They saw a round box of delicious chocolates.
Okay, so they saw a round box of delicious chocolate. Ab isme se mujhe batao ki noun kya hai. What is the noun here? Just tell me the noun. Noun kya hai yahan pe? Is sentence mein noun kya hai? Kaun se words noun hai?
Chocolate.
Aur kya noun hai? Yes, chocolate hai. Aur kya noun hai? अच्छे से रीड करो सेंटेंस. और क्या नाउन है? एक चीज और नाउन है. व्हाट इज द नाउन?
बॉक्स.
वेरी गुड. बॉक्स. बॉक्स. यस, वेरी गुड. बॉक्स. सो बॉक्स एंड चॉकलेट्स आर द नाउन. अब बॉक्स के बारे में क्या बताया है कि वो कौन से शेप का है? राउंड शेप का है ना। और चॉकलेट के बारे में क्या बताया है कि वो क्या है? डिलीशियस है ना। तो जो हमें नाउन के बारे में बताता है उसे हम एडजेक्टिव कहते हैं, ठीक है। जैसे बॉक्स के बारे में हमें बताया गया कि वो राउंड शेप का है, चॉकलेट्स के बारे में बताया गया कि वो डिलीशियस है, दैट इज द मीनिंग दैट कि वो एडजेक्टिव है। राउंड और डिलीशियस हमारे क्या है? एडजेक्टिव, ठीक है। बिकॉज दे आर एक्सप्लेनिंग अस अबाउट नाउन, वो हमें नाउन के बारे में बता रहे हैं, इसलिए बॉक्स हमारा नाउन हो गया और राउंड हमारा क्या हो गया? एडजेक्टिव। क्या हो गया? एडजेक्टिव। डिलीशियस क्या हो गया? डिलीशियस, व्हाट इज डिलीशियस?
एडजेक्टिव।
वेरी गुड, एडजेक्टिव। ओके,
द फर्स्ट नाउन दैट वी कैन सी इज बॉक्स एंड सेकंड वन इज
चॉकलेट।
Let us now find the word that tells us something about the box. Round. Round tells us the shape of the box. Now let us find the word that tells us something about the noun chocolates. Delicious. Delicious tells us the taste of the chocolates. The words round and delicious tell us something about the nouns box and chocolates. Round and delicious are describing words.
They saw a huge pink teddy bear. Now, what is the noun here? What is the noun?
Pink teddy bear.
Very good. Teddy bear is the noun. Yes. Teddy bear is the noun. And what will be the adjective? What will be the adjective?
Pink.
Huge pink.
Pink.
Yes, pink is there. Huge pink. Huge मतलब बहुत बड़ा है ना, बड़ा पिंक कलर का, बड़ा गुलाबी कलर का टेडी बियर देखा है, ठीक है। तो बड़ा एंड पिंक, टेडी बियर के बारे में हमें बता रहा है कि वो बड़ा और पिंक कलर का है। सो दिस विल बी अवर एडजेक्टिव, दिस ह्यूज पिंक विल बी अवर एडजेक्टिव। इज इट क्लियर?
यस मैम।
यस, पिंक टेडी बियर। Let us first find the noun in this sentence. Teddy bear. The words huge and pink tell us the size and color of the teddy bear. Words such as round, delicious, huge, and pink describe different colors. And words are adjectives. Adjectives are describing words. They tell us the size, shape, taste, touch, color, feeling, and the number of the noun. Now, let us look at some more examples. That is a big house.
Okay, that is a big house. Now, what is the noun here? What is the noun?
House.
Very good.
House.
Very good. House, house is the noun. And noun ke baare mein kya bataya? What is the adjective here?
Big.
बिग हाउस मतलब हाउस को कैसा बताया जा रहा? हाउस कैसा है?
बिग
मतलब, बिग का मतलब क्या होता है?
बड़ा,
बड़ा है ना, बड़ा हाउस, बड़ा है हमारा। ओके, वी हैड अ क्रिस्पी स्नैक। नाउ व्हाट इज द नाउन हियर?
Snacks.
Very good.
Snacks.
Very good. And what will be the adjective?
Crispy.
Crispy will be the adjective because it tells us that ki jo snack hai wo bahut kurkura hai, crispy hai, khane mein bahut kurkura hai. To khane ke baare mein bata raha hai ki snacks kaisa hai, hai na?
Snack. Here, the adjective is crispy and it tells us the quality of the noun snack. She bought a
pink dress. What is the noun?
Dress.
Okay. And what will be the adjective? What will be the adjective?
Pink.
So dress ke baare mein, to dress ke baare mein baat kya ho rahi
hai? Dress.
Kaun se? Ye pink kya bata raha hai dress ke baare mein? Pink kya hai? Name of the कलर, वेरी गुड. नेम ऑफ द कलर है तो वो ड्रेस के बारे में बता रहा है, ड्रेस का कलर बता रहा है हमको. पिंक तो कलर का नाम है ना, इट इज द नेम ऑफ द कलर. सो इट टेल्स अस अबाउट द ड्रेस दैट इट इज पिंक इन कलर, है ना, कलर बता रहा है ड्रेस का.
पिंक ड्रेस.
यस मैम.
Okay, he gave me two roses. What is the noun?
Rose.
And what is the
roses?
Two roses. है ना, मतलब हमें क्वांटिटी बताई जा रही है कि कितने अमाउंट में हमें roses मिले हैं, है ना. क्वांटिटी बता रहे हैं कि हमें टू roses मिले हैं.
Two roses. Here, the adjective is two. And it tells us the number of the noun roses. Let's practice. Choose the adjectives in the following sentences.
Okay, you have to choose the adjective now. She wore a white dress. What is the noun first? Tell me what is the noun?
Dress.
And
dress.
Okay, what is the what will be the
white adjective?
White.
Yes. Shiva is a fat man. Shiva is a fat man. So what is the adjective here?
Fat.
Very good. Fat is the adjective. Do not write anything on the screen, Srishti. Biran is a tall boy. Biran is a tall boy. What is the noun here?
Biran.
Okay.
Biran.
And what is the noun? Or ek noun hai. Or kya noun hai?
Tall. Tall.
Boy. Boy is the noun. And what boy. Will be the adjective? What will be the adjective?
Tall.
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 Tall. Okay, there are three roses in the vase. What is the noun here?
Vase.
Okay, again. There are three roses in the vase. Now, what is the noun here?
Vase.
Very good. And what will be the adjective? Okay, Sarah has an oval face. What is the noun here?
Face.
Sarah. Sarah is a noun here. What will be the adjective?
Oval face.
कि उसका फेस का जो साइज है या शेप है वो ओवल है ना, शेप जो है वो ओवल शेप का है. See, these are the answer. She wore a white dress. Shiva is a fat man.
Now let's recap. Adjectives are words that describe noun.
Okay, तो adjectives are the word that describe noun, जो हमें noun के बारे में बताता है.
Adjectives tell us.
Adjective tell us size. Adjective क्या क्या बताता है हमको? Size मतलब कितना बड़ा है. Shape उसका shape या structure कैसा है. Taste वो खाने में कैसा है, वो tasty है कि नहीं है. Touch हम उसे टच कर रहे हैं तो हमें कैसा फील हो रहा है, सॉफ्ट स्मूथ हार्श कैसा फील हो रहा है. कलर हमें कलर बताता है कि वो किस कलर का है. हमको फीलिंग बताता है कि क्या वो फील कर रहा है. जैसे कभी आप हैप्पी फील करते हो, कभी आप सैड फील करते हो, तो दैट इज ऑल्सो एडजेक्टिव कि हमें उसके बारे में. लाइक अक्षिता इज फीलिंग हैप्पी टूडे, है ना, आज अक्षिता हैप्पी फील कर रही है तो अक्षिता के बारे में बता रहा है कि वो हैप्पी है, वो हैप्पी फील कर रही है. एंड द नंबर ऑल्सो हमें बताता है कि नंबर क्या है नाउन के, कितनी क्वांटिटी में है चीजें. Like today, there are 9 students in the class. क्लास में कितने स्टूडेंट है? 9. मतलब 9 नंबर बता रहा है कि क्लास में कितने हमारे स्टूडेंट्स हैं.
The size, shape, taste, touch, color, feeling, and the number of noun. Some examples of the adjectives are big,
see,
small.
What were the examples of the adjective?
Huge, two, red, black, first, beautiful.
Okay, so this was all about the adjective. I hope, is it clear to you? Clear hai sabhi ko adjective? Abhi koi dikkat?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Abhi koi dikkat?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, just take out copy now. Just take out your copy now, English copy. What was word day before yesterday's word? Kya tha word? Do you remember the word? Yes, Akshita, unmute your mic and just say what is the word.
Argue.
Very good. What is
argue?
Yes, what was the meaning of that?
इसी बात पर अड़ जाना.
ओह वेरी गुड नव्या, वेरी गुड. किसी बात पे अड़ जाना, दैट इज द आर्ग्यू वर्ड. वेरी गुड. ओके, राइट इट नाउ, डे एंड डेट एवरीवन. थर्सडे इज द डे. ओके, राइट इट. Write today's word. Please unmute your mic. Whoever have unmuted it, please mute your mic. Okay, so today's word is satisfied. What is today's word? It is satisfied. Satisfied का मतलब होता है संतुष्ट होना. मतलब जितना है आपके पास, आप उस चीज से खुश हो, आप उस चीज से ओके हो, दैट इज सैटिस्फाइड. इज इट क्लियर?
यस मैम.
व्हाट इज टुडेज वर्ड?
सैटिस्फाइड.
वेरी गुड, इट इज सैटिस्फाइड. यस, वेरी गुड. Okay, now you have to just write the words. जो words मैंने ऊपर लिखे हैं ना, वही आपको blanks में fill करना है जो मैं दूंगी. जैसे कि है dash t-shirt, dash t-shirt. तो क्या आ सकता है t-shirt के साथ? What we can use dash t-shirt? What the word we can use? This adjectives I have given upside, what you can use? What will be the perfect one to use there? Tell me. Batao. What will be the perfect one to use there? Dash t-shirt. T-shirt ke saath hum kya use kar sakte hain?
I
N-E-W, new.
Very good. New t-shirt. Very good, Ranvijay. Yes, like this only you have to use it. Everyone. Okay, like this only you have to use it. So just use it and write it. What will be the answer in that? I think your time is up. Okay, listen class, time is up. Just watch the video and complete this thing in your copy. Is it clear to everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
आज का वर्ड क्या है? What is the word?
Satisfied.
Very good. What is the very good. Very good, Ranjan. Very good, Akshita. What is the meaning?
Satisfied.
क्या है उसका? Meaning क्या है? संतुष्ट होना. Very good, Ranjan. Very good, very good. Okay, just write it and post it in the group after completing your copy. Okay, thank you, class. Have a wonderful day ahead.